There wasn't a question of whether there was going to be any disco on Aquadance Party, it was just a matter of which one. So Kathy and I went through an extensive list of disco songs and settled on this one, which is a dance floor classic. We love it. So we're working out through the chorus of this track, and we'll do this several times through the song. We'll do a jump sideways, 2 feet forward and back, 3 times, and then we'll shake it, shimmy and shake. So jump to the side, forward and back, 3 times, and then shimmy and shake. And we'll go through again. You want those jumps to be as big as they can with the arms pulling back and forward, and shake it up. So now, through the verses of this track, we're lifting heels to the bottom with the hands swinging laterally this time. So when we were jumping forward backwards, the hands were working hard to pull back as you jump forward and pull forward as you jump back. Now we're working with a heel lift and the hands pulling laterally. So we started off with a slower movement and then we move into a faster movement through this part of the song. And we go back to the chorus. Big jump, pull the hands all the way back behind you and all the way forward, and then shimmy and shake. So the shimmy and shake really lights things up. You can work with partners here like Kathy and I are, or just get people to work on their own. But you really want to emphasize the fun value in that shimmy and shake, just to give people a bit of a letdown to relax and enjoy. Through this section, we're going to get people to either buzz around and run in any direction, or they can work with partners holding hands, going around in a circle. Going back to the heel lift, swinging long range with the arms through this lower section. And then we speed it up again. Fast action, that's really demanding of the upper body. Firstly, to stay upright and tall while the heels are lifting. Secondly, to push out and in with power while you're doing that. Back to the chorus. Everyone now will be getting used to what they're doing, so it's 3 jumps side to side with a shimmy and a shake. You'll notice Kathy, because of her Achilles problem, is having trouble landing that foot on the ground. We're going back around the other way. Again, people are engaging with each other. This is another aspect of aqua fitness that people love, is it's engaging, people have fun, the water is relaxing and therapeutic. So it's your job to help them interact and be social, as well as offer challenging and demanding workouts that's going to increase their strength and their cardiovascular endurance. This section goes straight to the faster heel lift with the arms working out and in a faster motion. So we're about to head back to the chorus and repeat it for the final time. Just be aware, we're just offering a framework for these routines. So according to the section of the music, we assign it a routine. And with the chorus here, we're jumping forwards and sideways 3 times before we shimmy and shake. But you can replace the shimmy and shake or the jump forward backward with anything that you think is appropriate for your class. So if you think this jump is a little bit difficult, and when you jump in the water to do it, you'll find it's quite demanding, you can replace it with a side single leg side kick or anything else you like.